glad you spoke. Now I can tell your mouth from your asshole.
One, two, three, down with church hypocrisy.
Now we need to present an agreed position of the gay and lesbian community. Can we start with decriminalisation?
We should be running openly gay candidates in elections. We should be visiting more churches.
I'm not really political.
Just being here with me is political.
Stop police attacks on gays, women and blacks.
You must have done something to antagonize them. Police don't just arrest people out of the blue.
Divorce papers came. They've subpoenaed both of us.
And surely the court keeps kids with their mother.
Oh, with their lesbian mother.
The police raided my surgery today.
If we go to court and we lie, we just agree it's something to be ashamed of.
Personally, I am sympathetic, but you need to demonstrate that the wider community supports change.
We should be overthrowing the government.
Surely we can do both. We can have law reform and the revolution.
How?
I think we should have a street party. We're going to close down Oxford Street and have a riot of colour and fun.
Jim!
What?
We're going to have a Mardi Gras.
We are marching. Side by side, some people have fallen.
Is everyone enjoying the Mardi Gras? Around the world, the fight is on.
Okay, everybody, thanks very much. You want to say anything at all? No? Everybody happy? Okay, we're going to not go to the old main fountain, but we'll go near the fountain to the rec centre, which has a colonnade. The candles are there, and we'll light the candles. If you know where the King's Cross post office is, just this side of the Fitzroy Gardens, we'll walk that way. Mother Inferior will take us there, and there are some marshals that will just keep us together as a group. Okay? Thanks very much.
No discussion.
No discussion.